After 49 years, I am pleased that I did not give up on people of Papua New Guinea.
Stop now, walk boom on them. Look, I'm having Mr. Problem.
This is that we make his life. What you tell
me? I'm uniting with Mandarin and Papuan.
I'm losing 6 plus national institution yellow merengue. Merengue can be very, very proud about.
So today, on behalf of the Merengue Chamber of Commerce and Industry, our business leaders from now, our business leaders from before, our people of Merengue, especially our voiceless Merengue communities, from our remote 6 districts, who share many memories of Sir Michael in the quondam years. Landiau Tumunap Leyumi, Landiau Lapun, Ol Senap Wantam Sir Michael, I am Yang Pulaman Lo Medeng, I must 23 years old about. Behind, I think I am stop 40 years old, and come up Prime Minister. So me like ting go back, also today, no 1800, your mama, papa, and two manabla yumi, you contribute. And you make some independence in 1975. I am honored and privileged to have this opportunity to convey our condolences to Mama Veronica, the Samare family, and the people of East Sepik. Lady Veronica, thank you for sharing your beloved husband, father, grandfather, and son, and kukurai of Karau with our people of Papua New Guinea. From my heart and from the heart of my people, I extend my gratitude for your costly sacrifice, a sacrifice you made to stand by your husband, to stand by his dreams, when our people needed a courageous leader, a judicious man, and a visionary in 1968. Thank you, Mama Veronica. Today, you make a one country. Today, we are united as one people. Now, our young people have many dreams because of Sir Michael Samare. We thank you, God. Bless and strength upon the Samare family. Please guide them. Please protect them. Please give them strength in these difficult times of sorrow, a time of worry. Give them strength. Today, in hindsight, Tami Luklu go back. Tami Tingting go back. I truly believe the Grand Chief, Sir Michael Thomas Samare, he was marked. He was special. He was anointed in God's plan to deliver this nation its freedom and independence. This peaceful transition was a gift to Papua New Guinea, was a gift to you young people here today, was a gift to our young people of tomorrow and our descendants in the future. It's a gift. A gift of transitional peace to our people, without curse, without bloodshed, but in the true spirit of our traditions, in the true spirit of the Melanesian people. Lord, Thursday night, Mipla Staplong, Sir John Guy Stadium. Now I've been playing on the tribute video. Lord, 1975. Now, me been worried, really click. Me young boy, Lord, this la time. 1975 was an electric time. Me plo young plo mangi, plo up in flag. Me plo wearing badge plo Papua New Guinea. Now, the feeling Me no not explain him. Even though me young plamangi me no understand. But inside lo this the time, lo 1960s he come. Inside the world, all people will fight the freedom blong all. Lo South Africa, Nelson Mandela, and will fight the freedom the people blong em. Na plenty hap long Africa, all will fight the freedom. Lo USA, all black brothers long hap, all fight long civil liberties blong all. All fight lo rights blong all. You mean lo Pacific, Espiritu Santo, New Caledonia, West Papua, even Australia. People walk long struggle, lock sim recognition. Also, all when them all people, all fight lo recognition. So that was the time. It was a time when the world was fighting for freedom. People were struggling for recognition and a call to end apartheid, a call to end colonial rule, a call to end the colonial era. So today, all young plans of Papua New Guinea, me like sharing one talk one day, all young plans upcoming leaders, all leaders play you me like sharing one talk. I would like to quote by Ayn Rand, the writer, philosopher, who believed that happiness is the moral principle of life. She said, freedom is to ask nothing. Freedom is to expect nothing and depend on nothing. While Narpla, famous man, William Faulkner, he said, we must be free, not because we claim freedom, but because we practice it. We must be free, not because we claim freedom, but because we practice it. And so, Sir Michael gave us the right to act, our right to speak, to ask nothing but practice freedom. Respect our constitution, exercise our democratic rights, and the possibility that we can live in a righteous society. You may not can ask him to mass. You may not can expect him something free. You may not can depend on another man. You may must practice him freedom, not independence. We are fortunate in 16 September 1975, we lowered the Australian flag. We raised our red, black, and gold in the wind of a new era, a call in time for young leaders to be born. But there can only be one leader, only one grand chief and one founding father of our 1,000 tribes. And so here we are today saying farewell to the father of our constitution, Grand Chief Sir Michael Thomas Samare, with the greatest respect, with the greatest respect. As Papua New Guineans, we have been blessed to have at one time a visionary leader, a great leader, a humble chief, a founding father, prepositioned to lead us to independence. With his gift of vision, wisdom, understanding, modesty, and the charity of giving of himself, giving of himself to the people of our country, this constitutes the pinnacle of leadership, the pinnacle of Melanesian leadership in today's settings. Inogat narpla mak by you mixing the leadership. I'm Sir Michael, Grand Chief Sir Michael Thomas Samare. I'm Soim Yumi, the pinnacle of leadership. He has passed the baton of responsibility. And put in responsibility long hand by Yumi. Yumi all leaders, Yumi all people, Yumi all young people. Responsibility and by Yumi now. Tomorrow where when I'm up by Yumi go, when I'm future by Yumi pine him, and me stop long hand by Yumi. So while one dream ends, another must be born to inherit the legacy and challenges for tomorrow. Tomorrow, our children. Thank you, Grand Chief Sir Michael Thomas Samari. Farewell. Farewell. Rest in peace.
Condolence to Emperor Igolo Grieving, the mourning family of our political hero, founder, leaderman, Usat Bell, Prodem and staff, past one time true Lord Ogeta, man na Maryland, Papua New Guinea, na inside the beautiful province of Medea.
Respect Julia, Elsang. Somara Emi respecting Emi.
My guest, Sumare, Gabana Viva, my guest, Sumare.